Thanks for tuning in to Channel 17 here at WSKI TV. It is time for your latest local forecast info and some available services in the area. You can find this at our website, WSKITV.com, throughout the week, as well as our social media pages, as that's where we'll be working from home doing our updates during the weekdays. For the day on Monday, the first day of June, we'll see a windy day out there, 5 to 10 miles an hour, gusting to 20, high temperatures in the mid-50s, and partly sunny skies out there. So cooler than it was out there last week, so get back used to that, although it does feel nice that the humidity is gone. Mostly sunny skies for the day on Tuesday, warms up just a bit for your high temperatures into the lower 60s. We'll see a west wind around 5 miles an hour, so not too bad out there. And with that sunshine, maybe it make it feel a bit warmer out there. So get out there and enjoy some outdoor activities in our region. Looking at your extended forecast, we'll see clouds roll in for Wednesday. Should see a chance of showers. High of 65 degrees, warms up a bit for Thursday with partly sunny skies, a high of 67, and then continues to warm up with mostly sunny skies for Friday and a high of 72. So a great week ahead to get anything done here in the main High Peaks region out in the yard, or get out there and do some outdoor activities practicing your social distancing. Mountain bike trail conditions. The mountain bike trail conditions are in great shape with all this dry weather. Things have dried up nicely. There are still some trail closures, so be sure to give carabassetnemba.org a look on their website to see the detailed trail descriptions, what's open and what's not. Also, the Carabasset Valley Recreation Department is having their mountain bike camps, two sessions in July, so be sure to sign up for that. It'll be a great time. Thursday and Friday, open for dinner. Saturday and Sunday, lunch and dinner at the Trails End Steakhouse right up in Eustace. They've got some great outdoor seating as well. Ice cream is back at the Flagstaff General Store, so that's a great sign of summer. They've got some great pre-made meals available during the week, and all their services are now open. White Wolf Inn has some seating area available as well inside and still doing takeout options. Same goes for the Looney Moose. Dine-in available Thursday through Sunday for breakfast and lunch. Pre-order takeout dinners as well, so they've got something for any time of the day there at the Looney Moose. And want to let you know the hours for the month of June, Friday and Saturday, 11 to 9, and Sunday brunch at Tea Pond Lodge and Cabins. That is a great destination. Get out there, enjoy the pond, as well as Off the Beaten Path Restaurant. And down in Farmington, Uno Mas still doing takeout service as well with their famous margaritas and some great Mexican takeout. Curbside delivery now available at the Carabasset Valley Public Library, so give them a call and see what if they've got what you're looking to read, or even movies, CDs. They've got a lot of stuff in there for you. Know before you go, information to make your stay here in the High Peaks area much better by checking in with WSKI. Find us on our website as well as Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. As I said, that's where we'll be doing our updates during the weekdays.